the right facing repeat sign. So the right facing repeat sign faces in to the right versus our left facing repeat sign goes to the left. So far, every time we hit a repeat sign, we would go back to the beginning measure. The right facing repeat sign is going to trap us in this second full measure. So rather than going back to the beginning, we go back until we meet the right facing repeat sign. Second time through, skip the first ending. Watch the animation. Past the repeat sign. First ending, but repeat to the right facing repeat sign. Finishing the second time, go to the second ending.